Mr. Holland is telling the truth. Mr. Narendra Modi gave the Rafale contract and 30,000 crores to Mr. Anil Ambani. Or Mr. Holland is not telling the truth. And here is the truth. Because for the first time, probably in Indian history, a ex-French president is calling our Prime Minister a thief. That the contract had to go to Mr. Anil Ambani. It is now up to the Prime Minister of India to clear his name. We are absolutely convinced that the Prime Minister of India is corrupt. This question is now clearly settled into the mind of the Indian people. That Desh ka chaukidar chor hai.